Greetings from Cunning Brad. This is a quick news flash to the Selborne Matric Class of 88. I've just been commissioned by David Kidson. You all remember Diesel Dave. And it's his 50th birthday today. So he's just thinking of everybody, because we're all turning 50 this year. And he just thought of us all, and he basically wanted to send us all a message, which I thought was pretty cool. And the message from Dave is a birthday wish to the class of 88. And he says, to all my brothers in arms, don't ever stop making those magical memories. He wishes you all to be safe and to all keep well. Yes, so this is the dedication that Dave Kidson wanted to request and dedicate to the class of 88 from Selborne College, the matric year. Let's not drop the ball, it's bamba la bola and not bulala bulala. Let's make some noise. We'll be right back. So very cool gesture, Dave. We appreciate it, man. And yeah, we all wish you a splendid day today, man. And here's your birthday telegram.
It's your birthday, so happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. It's your birthday, so happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
On behalf of the matric class of Selborne 1988, David Kidson, we wish you a splendid day today, brother. Happy birthday, and thanks so much for your wish to all of us. Much love. Peace out. Take care. Show me the money.